Have you ever seen how Jesus' name will change the climate of a room? Go ahead and try it. Mention another name.
Isaac Newton. Muhammad. Michael Jordan.
They all carry weight. But mention
Jesus,
and you get everyone's attention. People start to feel really uncomfortable. What is it about the name of Jesus that draws so much attention, respect, fear, and anger? If you mention Buddha to someone, they may have their opinion. But mention Jesus Christ?
How about Jesus?
And they may want to fight with you. His name challenges the notion that we are in control. He is the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. He is the one in charge of everything. His words alone created the universe. He is God. Acts 4:12 says, "Salvation is found in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given to men by which we must be saved." There is no other name.